Hi guys, welcome back. Thank you guys so much for watching. How have you been? I've been doing well. I just wanted to come on here and talk about Lounge Fly again. I want to talk about a bag I got, and I just didn't do a separate review on it, and it would be the Michael Myers Halloween 2 Lounge Fly. Now, this is an amazing bag. I don't see a lot of reviews on this bag, so I wanted to do one just for this lovely piece right here. Fun fact, I am a huge Michael Myers fan. I love Halloween, the original one, and I love Halloween 2. I also love Halloween 4, and I have that on my shirt right now. There's that. This shirt is from Cavity Colors, so yes. Wanted to talk about Loungefly. Love this bag. I feel like a lot of the horror bags don't get as much love as like the Disney or Marvel bags, and I feel like there's not really someone that talks about the horror side to Loungefly. So I do want to do that. So yes, this is a Halloween 2 bag. I do want the Chucky bag as well because I love Chucky. I loved the new series that came out on TV. I think it was sci-fi and it's so good. So if you haven't watched that, you should if you're into horror stuff. If you're not, don't watch it. But this is a beautiful bag. I absolutely love this bag so much. I feel so like just happy walking around with it because I waited so long to get this bag. And it finally showed up. I was just like, thank God, thank the heavens. Like, they brought me the bag I wanted. And I remember them asking, like, what bags do you want to see? And I commented, like, a Michael Myers Loungefly, because Michael Myers is just my favorite. He's been my favorite, will always be my favorite. And I just love this bag. I would love if they did more characters. I love they did like Art the Clown. I love Art the Clown. He's another favorite. They have some Pennywise ones, but I really want like a original Pennywise Loungefly or the new one. Love both versions of it. Yeah, I love Pennywise. I love Art the Clown, Michael Myers. I like the Chucky bag. Would love a cosplay bag of like the Bride of Chucky. There's just so many you could do. I see the Freddy Krueger bags. Freddy Krueger's not my favorite, but they're cool bags. I like the Jason Voorhees bag. So there's like some bags that I feel like they could expand the collection. Or they could do like a monsters themed one. Like that would be everything. I love the monsters. So yes. But anyways, here is the Halloween 2 bag. Now, if you've seen the movie, you know his face and why this happens. If you haven't seen it, go watch it. But it's just such a great movie. I highly recommend it. I love the Halloween 2 pumpkin, so I'm glad that's here because I think it's beautiful. And I love the gunmetal hardware that you can see on the bag. Now on the side, you can see obviously the knife with Mikhail. I call him Mikhail. Me and my fiance call him Mikhail. So I'm gonna call him that. But he's right here in the knife and the reflection. Here's him. I believe that is him holding the knife as well. Here's someone screaming. And then here is Mikhail about to stab someone. I love the red and black contrast on the bag. I think it's just like it matches my hair, you know. So yes, that is all over the bag. I love his face. I love that face. I love that they use the classic face from the movie. I think that's awesome, and it's just really cool to me. I mean, I love that. And in the back it says there's no place to hide. So there's that. I've been using the bag, but yes, it's a beautiful bag. I love it so freaking much. I'm so excited to get it. Probably gonna get the wallet, honestly. And then the inside, there is the Halloween Two pumpkin as well. I absolutely love the pumpkin. I also have a Halloween 2 shirt, but I wore it so much that it just like faded out and I put a hole in it. But I need another Halloween 2 shirt. But if you can, I don't want to bend the bag. I don't like doing that. There we go. The Halloween 2 pumpkins. It's so cute all over the inside. Just yes, Lakshmi, yes. Thank you for giving me what I wanted. Thank you. I just have the normal stuff I have in my bag. If you saw the what's in my Loungefly, that's the same stuff that's in here. And then whatever makeup products I carry, I throw in here as well. But this bag is just everything. I believe you can still buy it. I think it's $80. I pre-ordered this. Took months to get. Extremely worth it. I hope they come out with more spooky bags. It's beautiful. It's everything I want in a bag. You can see my excitement because I love it so much. Maybe they'll do like an original one. I would love that if they did, but you know. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know if you have any horror themed bags, what you want to see from Loungefly. And thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, I'll see you guys in the next video.